Large airplanes and spacecraft need to be moved during the museum's renovation, as well as really heavy construction materials. Some of these objects weighing thousands of pounds. Many simple machines are used to accomplish this. Often, these simple machines are combined into complex machines to accomplish these enormous tasks. To raise and lower large objects, pulleys are used. A pulley itself is a wheel and axle that changes the direction of the force applied. With a pulley, pulling down makes something go up. An object called a load is on one end of the pulley, and when enough force is applied to the other end, the load rises. Pulleys can also be combined to create a mechanical advantage, allowing you to amplify the effectiveness of the force you applied. For a pulley, this means pulling a longer distance but using less force. A crane is a complex machine that uses mechanics to carry heavier loads than humans can. It combines many simple machines like the wheel and axle and levers. A crane uses a wheel and axle to move loads rotationally, but one of the most noticeable are the pulleys suspended from a projecting arm and used to move really heavy objects vertically as well. All of the artifacts come down and need to be moved out of the museum. Then they all have to go back in again when construction is finished. This is all possible because of the many hard workers and the simple machines they use every day.